Six Flags Great America this year, but a lot of things we want to keep the same, and that's our commitment to make every day a Six Flags day. We really, really feel that you know, the things that we're doing have been in response to what our guests have told us of what they want to see and what they want to experience when they come and join and spend the day with us, or hopefully even spend the season with us with the season pass. If everybody would look over this way through the trees, you'll see our big improvement this year, our big addition to Six Flags Great America. It's awesome. Slides have its first one-of-a-kind skybox drop slide. It's just like you get into an elevator and the elevator floor drops out from under you and that launches you down those four slides. An incredible, incredible experience. It'll also be the only place you can surf on Lake Michigan. Our surf rider is going to be a surfing simulator where you can actually come and get on a surfboard and learn how to surf. And finally, that big the big slide that you see is a double funnel family raft ride. We also have a massive activity pool, a brand new snack bar, retail location, changing room, showers, also in the all-new Riptide Bay. And again, we'll continue to be free with your purchase as you come through the gate. All be included as part of Hurricane Harbor. We're so, so excited about the all-new Riptide Bay. So please come back and enjoy it. Another very special thing going on this year, it is the 30th birthday of the American Eagle. To this day, the American Eagle is still the tallest, fastest, and longest racing wooden coaster in the world, and has delivered over 45 million rides in the last 3 years. It truly is a signature on this park. It has been a very, very special week to have been in America. With a lot of news in the headlines about what it has meant to be an American this week. And I wanted to invite two very special guests to join us for our opening day today. Over here to my left, you will see truly two American heroes. First is First Class Petty Officer Todd Dodge. Come on. Thank you guys both for being here today.